one loser that not only read Plato, but liked it.
That actually might be a good thing. We're astral projecting tonight. So, George's CC class read The Alchemist, and then my co-star told me to sit down and think about my future. So we had the idea to do magic with a K.
Again, I don't really get
it. Don't knock until you try it.
Tonight, we are summoning our future selves, dead or alive. Who wants to start?
I'll do the honors.
Okay. We will begin with a ritual to summon the goddess within. Let's face each other and let her move through us. Now, shift your weight onto your right leg and slowly lift your left leg. Bend at the knee, grab the ankle, into Natarajansana, Lord of the Dance Pose.
What's that supposed to do?
The goddess just likes yoga. Now, close your eyes and recite the following. And everyone, please join in.
We the undergraduate students of Columbia University, hereby pledge to value the integrity of our...
Amy? Shh, I'm the goddess.
Goddess within has arrived.
Oh, goddess, reveal to us our future selves.
I'm sensing something. It's Celeste. She's saying, drop pre-med. You should never become a doctor.
What? I'm passing mouse. Georgie can't say the same.
I'm on 3 executive boards, bitch. All you do is get 8 hours of sleep every night.
I told you that in confidence. Goddess, what does Georgie's future self have to say?
Oh, absolutely not.
Halt!
Sorry, you can't go.
What? Celeste? Georgie?
Roar, lion, roar.
And wake the echoes of the Hudson Valley. Fight on to victory evermore. While the sons of Knickerbocker rally round Columbia.
What's this? Who dare not worship at the feet of the goddess Alma?
This is going too far, Amy!
Who's Amy? Children of Alma, gather round. Let's teach this infidel the ways of the orders of the beginner's mind. Beginner's mind, beginner's mind, beginner's mind, beginner's mind,
beginner's mind, beginner's mind, beginner's
twins at this party.
And actually a triplet.